stronger than Sephiroth.
I am stronger than Sephiroth!
Dude! You can tell who's a soldier. First class.
Damn it.
That wasn't you, though.
Okay, we got you, Animus. And we have a packet right here. I'm not gonna open it. I can open it one. I'm gonna post before this one, so. Supposed to be yesterday, but now I gotta change the date to yesterday's date. I don't know what my sister's are, because people take it and don't give it back. That's just how they are. Before this thing went out of stores or whatever. So here's my fucking hands. Oh, wait. I could open right here. Oh god, what is this platonic? That must be in the box or something. Oh god, careful. Oh, okay. No, careful, okay. I just promised that my hair just now. I mean, just keep it. I was done. Yeah, I'm kinda like put my clothes in boxes, so that's what I was. Usually the bags have a smell to them. It's like... it's okay. So safe. So down the down and down the damn way. It's not like one sinister. Oh my god, god, it's okay. You want a fucking clean bed, just... wait, just see how she looks human. She actually looks fucking human. I mean, she wasn't trying to make up, but that's just making her fucking beauty point out. I'm not saying she's fine, like... Drake did, but this is like dusty buffet. Come on. I don't know if it's a ton of ball or not, man. But once I open it, probably gonna be in this room. It has a sink. It has a smell. It's like. What the color? What is it like? Something. I got this from AliExpress or something. Oh, look! You know what would be even better if she was smiling, but I'm the same. It's like a store smell. Yep. Like City Trends or something. Walmart too, I guess. I don't know. Any stores? Oh my god, it's so big. It's gonna be covering my butt. That's the butt, by the way. Cause I don't do squats. Not since high school. See? No clap. Oh, the hair. Damn. I thought it was gonna be. The little guy's medium. It's like up the freaking here, yo. I mean, I'm not complaining. Damn. You're gonna be like, this is a good medium. What's this? That was like a soda. Why did it make it like that? Why did it go so off? Of the, I'm just saying, she's sort of in the center, not off here. Like, come on, man. Go on her sleeve and then we go, what the fuck? I mean, seriously, that's not that medium in that case. These are terrible. Hang up. this cool phone has to open it. You know, once you open something, it's no longer new. What is this? Was just like filling in the whole sweatshirt. Looks just pretty though. Look at her face. Look at her pretty face. And I mean on the fuckboy way, by the way. This one? Same way. This is gonna be covering my bias, but. Seriously? I don't know if these are like get like just medium. I'll just keep these. So I don't know if I could, and that's impossible. And here's this one. This is gonna be four, but I canceled one because I thought I was canceling the whole thing, but apparently I ordered them separately. And that was like $15 and that was like using not my card, so. I don't know, just know. Okay, this one has a smell of a. I don't know what to say. That's one store we went to that one time. The one that's like, oh my god, it's like on top of my head that I don't fucking know the name of it right now. Store that sells body spray, probably makeup too, and clothes. You were just there like last month. Whatever. Anyway, I'm holding it upside down. See, that's what is in the middle of it. And for another look at this. Pretty normal to me. No, it's just not sticking out. This is the same thing. Up to almost my knee. I gotta see if I can like go with like trade it in because I don't want to be all the way to my freaking knee. And I also have this one. That's it. List off. It's just like $24 or $26 in on a www.shop.org. I think I might as well open them. I'm gonna open that one yesterday. Okay. Supposedly they don't have a ton of this book. This. I mean, hey, we got your money. I'm not gonna be surprised. Okay, now this is sour. Where's that go? Rogue! There's a sour smell to it. It's like, I don't know if it's the ink thingy, but baba. What's that? A sweatshirt or a hoodie, whatever. This is the same thing. A cereal. Okay, this I won't mind because my graduation is like the same size. It goes to here too. I just want to stick up that fucking apple there. Jesus Christ, my piss. So. I think the post office says pick up, but you gotta go to the room. Because I can't go till Friday because I don't have afternoon classes. And I'm gonna drive myself to work. Wait, class. There's another one. I think. I mean, it should be. Goku soda got. What the thing I got? The real question is, where the fuck is it if I do have it? Like, what? What the fuck? What's going on right now? If I do find it, if I actually have it. And I will still make a video of it. But apparently, I don't have it. So, I'm not looking at my places. And, like I said, he is overrated. He's like the freaking Beyonce of YouTube. For real. I mean, I just remember when he was younger, you know, the whole Happy Wheels, Outlast. He's the only person who Outlast gameplay I watched because he doesn't ask stupid questions, he doesn't get scared over every goddamn thing, blasphemous, and like, it's like he focuses on it. And it's just a simulator. He actually didn't try going to a comment I saw. He's just fun, man. He just has fun. Where do I even have that thing? I'm not gonna sweat over it. So, once again, excuse. Hold on, whatever. Okay, the fuck? I mean, the thing said delivered. Is it in the closet? What is it in that thing like that? I have no idea why I have so much stuff. Like, what? What the hell? I'm supposed to do with this stuff. Why do I have envelopes? Who am I going to got some letters too. I'm not even dead anymore. My bag is funny. I don't even have it. Like, what the hell? Did they set the lid on? I don't have it. Okay. I don't have it. I don't know what the fuck's going on. But first class pack is SBC. It says right there. It's like light. Mail farm SIP 32837. I can't read that. And it's supposed to deal with the people doing that. Like, I think you want it to be ripped and not usable again. So if I mess with the opening that. Like, why? Using nail. Now. Oh, yes. What's this? Yep. Washing care too. They even had washing care. See? Like that is. What the fuck did I order? There is something over there, I hope. I'm gonna go for this bag, so I'm gonna use it. What the fuck did I order? The hell? Oh my god. I'll be right back. Apparently, I saw Goku and just say, hey, we're getting this. I mean, it's like this polyester. It's like smooth. And it's like stretchable. Which is good, because it means it can fit almost anyone within the... It's so smooth though, I like that fat. And again, it's a suit. So it's like... I mean... It's okay. It's like 829 on Walmart.com. Again, look at this non-animated face right there. The same thing on the back. So it'd be like, hey, you didn't see it? Well, I want $5 on my back too. mean, this thing is stupid. Did not pay for the kind they had to spray in order for it to be like smooth and shit. Cause this was like get the straight one. I don't like curly hair. It doesn't. I don't. I think I'm gonna return this one. I don't think that. I mean, it's like. When did I got this? Like last month? Yeah, I think it was last month. Yep. March 29. I think I got this because it was terrible to the store. Because I always look for that. I'm just like, oh, it's cheap, get it. 2 days shipping, get it. No, I look for returnable. And I don't have to pay for the shipping. This one. Fuck. I'm like turning this, but I can't select it for some reason. So I'm stuck with it. You tell me I'm stuck with this. What time? That bad of a shirt though. I'm just like, the otaku life, the red suit, and the phone wallet thing is returnable by May 7th, but this one's like, turn. A material I bought. Is the how do I go by doing so? Assuming, and then you guys know what I'm doing, that I could return it. Because, you know. Would I have to pay for shipping? Do I have to print out a receipt? I don't know, I suppose receipt. It will crud me. There we go. And yes, I don't know what to say. How much was the material I bought? How do I go by doing so? Assuming I could return it. See, I don't know why that is. Do I have to pay for the shipping? Comma, do I have to print out a receipt? And it's still a sweet stock feed I have to pay. Because if I do, never mind. I'm not paying for sipping, I'm not paying for restock fee. Because I bought this thing from somewhere that's not Walmart, and that's why I can't return it. Like I did the charger. And then. Within 24 hours. Great. So something yesterday. I was like, I have to do something. And then upload the video from yesterday and upload this one. Okay. I guess that's the end of this video. I'm gonna update you in the comments about this shirt and whether or not I was able to return it. As if anyone cared, right? Because I'm not a big freaking YouTuber who gets excited about a birthday like everybody don't have birthdays on the fucking planet! And the whole slither in you? That means the guy wants to put his penis inside the woman. How did you not get that? Like, you never had a girlfriend before. I mean, even my freaking niece would get that. My cousin would get that. I mean, it's like, whatever. And it's not like I'm like a gamer or just something. Because apparently there's a professional gamer who gets like, he could be a professional playing a game and by not dying repeatedly or just jumping, freaking around on your fucking remote, just freaking jumping and doing this as if it's going to help you drive. The point is, that boy's a fucking joke and I can't even take him seriously, not even if I tried. I can't even listen to his fucking videos because he just gives me headaches and when I put that comment yesterday, or 2 days ago, about the whole liking your own body, I was like, okay, let's name someone that you know. Like Adele, last time I saw a picture of her. She was like different than she was in the Hello video. Cause I don't really watch big music videos of her. Or someone's the size of let's see, natural is like, now you got meat on your bones. I'm not talking about needing to be in a real, like a scooter or anything. I was talking about people who are like, my god, I'm so fat and ugly. Because some people are just like, and there's some people who in their lives are just telling them that they look ugly and they're calling them names. And it's, and she's like, it's like, I think it only needs to happen one time for someone to believe it. And it's like, it's like that audio says, sweetheart. They don't feed you. But that's you, then don't worry about them. I mean, seriously, what the fuck are they gonna do? You're not gonna see them for the rest of your life, so why are you even worrying about them? But I know that some people are, like, nice and actually care about people's opinion of them. For whatever reason. But of course, you need to be healthy because that's like the doctor recommendation or some shit. But it's like, I should be making this a different video, but it's kind of cliche. Make one video, it's like stop a video, make another video about what the comments I speaking, what my attention was caught on this morning. But yeah, time to that. So I don't know what 30 minutes. Wow. But yeah. Like I said, if anyone cares, I'm going to do it anyway because I keep my words sometimes. Sometimes I'm taking the show off now. I'm with it. Okay. I did not wear this to at school. I didn't wear anything. And under that up there, that jacket, that gray one. I don't know why I'm shoes. Is this the bag it came out of? I don't know, fucking mouth. I think it was this one. God damn. Yeah, it was this one. I think, I don't know. For saying goes in the 50s, I will be doing what I started. Yeah, I am more close than that, but my dad, who doesn't even know my fucking birthday, ever since like what, middle school? I have kids. When I adopt kids, I'm gonna know the fucking birthdays, cause I'll make a big deal out of it. Cause the kids, they need to enjoy the fucking childhood. Like, I probably enjoyed mine, I don't know. It was fun, and now it's like, why can't I go back? Okay. For this first time, do some business.